Oh, pilots and ground crew. Right, I'm going to start this off straight away. Right, do not do what I'm about to try at the field. Right, it's crazy, so don't do it. Right, I shouldn't do it, but I am crazy. Well, do you remember the other video? I did that I'm bored or I have an idea, where I got some balloons and put them on a string and pegged them to the floor, and it was a lot of fun, but it was absolutely crazy and a complete, I got one, or in the end I got all of them sort of, but yeah, I'll leave a link to the video in the top left here. But yeah, I've come up with another idea. Right, and I'll only be using my 3-inch little quad, definitely not my big quad. Got a little flexible stick here, right, and I've made sure it's flexible. And what I'm going to do is blow up a balloon, right, sellotape the balloon to the end of the stick, right, and then, yeah, you're already getting the gist, aren't you? You're already thinking, nutter, hold the balloon like such, goggles on, flying, and see if I can fly my little quad and hit the balloon while I'm bang. And I reckon it'll look bleeding great, right, if I can do it. Obviously gonna have to be careful for obvious reasons, but yeah, so balloon blown up, sellotape to the end in the old gob, right, fly my little 3-inch quad and see if I can best the balloon and see if I can get it on camera. I'm gonna have this camera with me set up behind me or at the side of me so I can try and get a really good HD image of the quad into the balloon. Okay then, pilots and ground crew, let's get to the field, get the balloon blown up, and let's see if I can do it. And like I say, once again, don't try this. Right, and I'm not going to say don't try this at home, just don't try this, right? Anything can go wrong. You already know in your head, you're thinking nutter, right? So don't try it, but keep watching. Let's see what happens. To the field. Come on, guys, pilots, ground crew. Oh, bleeding stupid do you think I am? I'm going to put a frigging balloon in my gob and fly a quad at my head. I don't freaking think so. Yeah, you was all open to see some blood, weren't you? You sadistic buggers. Anyhow, no, I'd stuck them on sticks just to get them up in the air a bit more, as you can see, hopefully, from this angle. But yeah, there's no way I was putting a balloon in my bloody gob and flying a quad at my head. Yeah, sadistic. And any of you who's thinking, oh, I can't wait to see that, you're bloody mad. And there's no, and I'm not that crazy. I might be a bit crazy, but I'm not bleeding crazy. Anyhow, you get a gist of what I'm going to do today. So let's get the quad into the air and see what happens. Cheers.
Fucking done it again. Well, that's twice I've fucking done that. Jesus Christ, that's such a rookie mistake, picking up the bleeding quad while the frigging kill switch isn't on. Bloody hell, that's twice I've been lucky. No cuts, no bruises, no nout. Alright, I let go of it and it flew straight up, as you could see. What happened was that, look, caught the throttle as it dropped. Right, and I hadn't hit the kill switch. That's why as I caught the throttle, it powered up. Luckily, I was holding it underneath. But yeah, don't know why I'm doing that. It's a bad habit I've got into. I'm going to have to frigging get out of it, or I'm going to end up cutting my finger off. Anyhow, let's get back to the video. I got one. Pick up the bits so no one can complain. But yeah, got one. Right, one down, three to go. Is bloody harder than it looks again. I thought put them on a stick, it'll be easier than last time. I'll tell you what, if I do this again, right, I'm gonna get 2 6-foot sticks, tie a piece of string between them, right, and dangle the balloons off that. Try it that way. I'll tell you what though, this is a lot harder than you'd think. A hell of a lot harder than you'd think. You have to try it, you have to try it, but definitely not from in your mouth. Right, let's swap out the lipo and give it another go. I mean, we've got one so far, so it's doable. Right. The worst thing is your natural instincts kick in. When you get close to it, your instincts sort of say you're going to hit something and you pull up a bit. And that's the problem. You know what I mean? And I'm trying hard to get over that. But as soon as I'm getting close, my instincts are saying, oh, you're going to hit something, go up. Right, and it's just a natural reaction. But yeah, we'll swap lipos out and try it again and see what happens. But we've got one, so even if I don't get any more today, I'll be happy. I'm an happy chappy. Swap lapers. Well, pilots, I've actually jumped a bit now, right, because you don't want to watch forever. I've actually basted out 8 packs, and there's still 3 of the buggers there. I've got one, managed to hit one out of 8 packs, and I only brought 9 packs with me. So this is my last lipo now, to try and get at least one more, right? So if you think I'm cheating, I'm not cheating, I'm just going to go a bit slower. So in a way it's cheating. But yeah, this is my last pack, so I'm determined to get one more. Okay then, let's get her into the air and see what happens. Would you like to ride in my beautiful balloon? Would you like to ride in my beautiful balloon? We could float among the stars together, you and I. For we can fly. Up and away. Well, I got 2 that time, and I've still got a little bit of my battery life left. So let's see if we can get the last one before this lipo runs out. Just have to straighten a couple of props. They got a little bit bent in the crash, but yeah, got 2 then, so that's pretty good. All right, I'll tell you what, I'll just pick up these bits of balloon first so that no dogs get them. Right, so we've got 1 balloon left, and that's about a minute left on my battery, for argument's sake. Right, let's see if we can get this last one then.
I will drive past your house and then
and yes, got them all in the end. And no cheating, no running about and cheating. So my little victory dance. Yeah, I had to pull up and stop at one point for a little second because of that dog. Did you see it? Did you see the dog? See the dog? Yeah, well, anyhow, that was a bit of fun. I got them at, like I said, my last bloody pack this is. I jumped through about 89, well, this is my 9th pack. And I've got two on my last battery. Got one on my first battery, or was it my second? And two on my last. Anyhow, pilots and ground crew, just a bit of fun. I'm going to go pick up all my mess now. And I'll catch you next time. Oh, and jumping back to the beginning, you saw me with a stick in the mouth and prattling about. That was just for fun, right? Please don't get any ideas and try that, because it's absolutely mental. So don't even do it. Don't think, oh, that's a good idea, I'll try that, right? Because it's not. It is crazy. It was just a bit of fun at the beginning of the video, that's all. I'll probably get a few complaints about it as well, but still, I'm thick-skinned and thick. Anyhow, pilots and ground crew, hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching and cheers. I'll pick up all the bloody rubbish now.